100 is a very interesting number. Here are some things that equate to 100. If you take the number 1, duplicate it 100 times, and then place addition symbols in between all of those, you get 100. If you take 99 and add 1, you get, 100. If you take the 5th root of 10 and raise it to the power of 10, you get 100. Again! If you take the integral between negative 2 and negative 11 of 2 outside of x plus 1 dx and add 1 to it, you get 100. Okay, if you haven't guessed yet, this is just a thank you video for 100 subscribers. Although most of you have come from the Victor Tran Challenge, some of you have found me from other sources. Either way, thank you! Just as a side note, for the moment, I don't plan to monetize this channel. I don't see the need for extra coins as of now, and if I did monetize this channel, I would probably be taken away from some more important things. So, for the time being, you won't see any advertisements on my channel. Also, nowadays, I am quite busy. I'll try to put out a video every so often, but don't expect me to put any videos out. At the end of the year, I should be able to start pushing out more videos. Thanks for being patient. But that's pretty much all I needed to say. Thank you to everyone for 100 subscribers.